some of you know by now, the other half of this show, Chan Nakajima, Mr. Chan has left as of yesterday, and I thank him very much for his help, for his generosity, for being there, for always being not only an assistant, but an advisor. And as they say in Ireland, may you be half an hour in heaven before the devil knows you're dead. It's to you, buddy. Take care of yourself, man.
The art gallery now. It's quite late at night. It's going on for 10 o'clock. Had a very interesting day trying to train untrainable animals, wild animals, to try to get them to act out in a part I'm doing on eating ice cream. And it was impossible. I needed seagulls, right? And I only got one. And it wasn't until I was nearly done and leaving that about 50 of them showed up. Voice is quite dried out from eating carrots. Anyway, some of you already know, Natalie and I split up again because you got to do things my way or else forget it attitude, which never works with me.
But unfortunately, the budget was already done for 2011, and I will be continuing on to Australia. So I'm going to pay Melbourne, Australia a 2-week visit before
I return back to Canada and then plan for Kyoto. What can you do? You can't change anything. Anyway, for the art gallery,
Natalie is out and Cheryl Ning for Pink Stuff. I will be drawing her portrait in the gallery.
And that's about it for now. I will see you later on this update. This is December's.
I don't have a tree myself. This is my friend's tree. I began keeping Christmas roughly 10 years ago. I don't buy presents, but I do send out Christmas cards every year. Through the actual mail cards, but I make them up on the computer, send them as e-cards. Not sure how you can see this one. But I really liked, the thing I liked about Christmas was the, or the thing that attracted me to it, was these ornaments here. I became enamored with the gold and the glitter, the colored lights. So I decided that, you know what? I haven't done this before, I should give it a try. This is the other one I bought. It's made out of velvet. I don't have a tree, so I just attached it to the computer. Yeah, it's my plan one day to buy a tree and decorate it. But I'll wait till I settle in somewhere. And the cutest Asian girl in YouTube for 2010, the winner without a doubt, is Cheryl Ning from Pink Stuff. Congratulations to Cheryl. Absolutely adorable girl. And good luck in your Pink Stuff business.
Tidings of the same. Now that it will ever happen before, the Son of God, my name. Tidings of comfort and joy, comfort, joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. A man.